and I, right now, we're about to go look for happiness. Yes. Let's look to the left. Now, let's look to the right. You can look wherever you are right now. You can look anywhere, everywhere, and see if you can find happiness. See if you can objectively see happiness. My point is, happiness is not something within outside. The things that make you happy in the outside is, in this matrix world, is the objects, money, is the material things that were materialized in this physical realm for you to get by, you know, and for you to use them in this world, whether they make you happy or they make you useful. So a lot of people are looking at happiness from outside of them. See, happiness is within. Now, I'm not saying that, let's say, you know, you get a gift, or let's say you know, there's something fun that you're about to do. I'm not saying that, oh, that's not happy. That doesn't make you happy. That don't make you happy. But this is just a tool that you are receiving, like a gift that makes you happy. It's the energy. You know, this is just a tool that you're receiving to make you happy. But it have the happiness itself, it have to come from within. She don't make me happy. He don't make me happy. What does that got to do with you? With how you feel? How are they controlling your energy? And this happens in relationship too. I'm not an expert on relationship, okay? Okay, I'm no better, you know? We all have our, you know, ups and downs, you know? Probably you watching this video, you know more than I do, okay? I can't sit here and say I know it all. I don't. Nobody knows. But in a relationship, if you are expecting your partner every time to make you happy, then you are waiting happiness from outside of you, while it's supposed to be within. You and your partner can only share happiness, but you cannot sit here and wait for somebody else within outside. It don't even have to be your partner to, you know, make you happy. Now, I'm not saying do not be happy if your partner is trying to make you happy. You can be happy. I'm talking about when you are depending on something within outside of you to make you happy, you are leaving yourself behind. Okay? That's like you just sitting here, you're waiting for somebody to change your vibe, your mood. So what about you? Where do you stand? How come you're forgetting about yourself? Are you living your life for somebody else to make you happy, to make you mad, to make you sad? When is it going to be your turn to vibe your own energy? Okay. There are things that makes us mad, you know, happy. We only humans. But I'm saying, if so-and-so, they say something and all of a sudden you're mad or sad, you know, they're controlling you. Whoever angers you controls you. Okay. This shall pass. Your mood should not be destroyed. Your vibe should not be manipulated because somebody said something. That's how they control you. Your happiness comes within. You're in control in your own reality. This is your book. Since when did you give up your pen to somebody else so they can write their own opinion for you? If you do that, if you're waiting for somebody else to make you happy, if you're waiting for somebody else to, you know, approve of you, then who are you? I know it's, you know, the lighting is, you know, it's not right over here. I haven't made a video, like, you know, facing the camera like this for a long time. So I'm going to have to cut this short. I just want to say it's Saturday. Enjoy your weekend. If you're out there, don't drink too much. Don't let any spirit get in your body to where you have no control over it. In the morning, you're like, how much did I spend? Where's my wallet? Where's my key? How did I get home? Just be careful. We're on a spiritual warfare. And sometimes the people you meet at the bar, they have a mission. They work for the, you know, elite. So they can steal your energy by sex, by you name it. See, now I'm going over there. Okay. This was just supposed to be a simple message. So take care. I'll see you in my next video. Feel free to like, subscribe. Have a nice weekend. And please be happy. Tomorrow is not, we're not even promised tomorrow. It doesn't even exist. You only have this moment. It's a gift. Use it. Deuces. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this.